Hey, I'm Ian. I'm an alcoholic addict. What happened was I had two overdoses in a matter of a month. I just knew for my health and well-being and for my family and my daughter that things needed to change immediately.